Welcome back to another video tutorial. In my today's video, I'm going to talk about how to add the always on display button to quick setting in your Samsung phone. So in any Samsung device, if you want to add the always on display button to quick settings, I will show you how you can do it. Watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are watching it for the first time, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch it.